Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 16 of my Astral Chain Let's Play, the game in which drugs will save the world, is a rumor I have heard.
Okay, let's look around for this Douglas. This looks
not
like
yet.
A job for
not
your
yet.
Legion. Let's give it a good whiff of that case Kyle gave us and see where it leads us. It's fascinating how useful the Legion is, even outside of combat, isn't it? Of course, it can't actually smell, per se. What it actually does is extract a sample of DNA from residual sweat or other organic matter.
Hell, buddy, this is all fascinating, but it's now really the time for this.
The nearest match in the police database, and... Okay, yeah, I get it. Now is not the time.
I'm glad we understand that. Get back here! Awesome.
Iris, shut down.
He didn't get away this time. We got oodles of gene code out of him. All is well. Sort of. And you know, while I've got a moment... Should probably go ahead and use some of it. For when we need a little bit of arrow spam. More power for me. Nice. Okay. Pretty sure the ladder is not there anymore, technically. So, yeah, can't go back. Not yet, not yet.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing?
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
For the sake of Doggo. Sorry.
Douglas's scent leads us up to the next floor. Looks like the ladder's not an option anymore.
And we just have to find another way.
We'll lose the trail if we can't get up there somehow. Let's take a look around and see if there isn't another way up there.
Didn't I just mention that? Fine, don't worry about it.
Aberrations! What are they doing so close to Sector 5? You made it. Where there's aberrations, there's redshift, right?
Yep.
I've got a bad feeling about this. And the roof coming down like that startled the hell out of me. I've gone all weak in the knees.
You're not even here right now.
My actual knees, I mean. Obviously, this drone doesn't have knees.
Right up it for me, buddy.
More aberrations. Looks like things get worse the closer we get to Douglas. I'm guessing he can't handle himself as well as you can. We better find him quick.
Question of him not being able to handle himself as well as me, but maybe, unless he's taking that drug. Apparently, drugs are the way of the future. Again, it's a rumor I have heard. Cardboard box. Why is it only the size of a mask? Can't you give me a full-size cardboard box? How am I supposed to channel my inner Solid Snake without a full-size?
Iris, shut down.
Aberrations. Now chimeras. You know what that means. There's probably a gate nearby.
Probably.
First, take down that chimera before it hurts somebody.
Astral Plane.
bad news. Douglas's scent trail leads right into it.
Damn it!
Well, here we go.
Now, are we actually going, or am I going in by myself? Hold on, just let me take care of some shit real quick.
I don't think Douglas went that way. Give your Beast Legion a good whiff of that attaché case, and I bet it'll take us right to Douglas.
We know where he went.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
There's still items to be obtained from doing this.
I don't think Douglas went that way. Give
yes,
your-
yes, Hal, I know, I know, I know! You think I don't know?
Startup. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
All right, let's be an anime pro tag and jump right in. All while feigning ignorance to the dangers involved in doing this.
I'm picking up a bio signal. It
Iris,
might be Douglas.
Start, Iris.
Give it a look, here, Iris.
I'm sorry, but Doug's gonna have to wait. So I want my items. See what the need for these invisible platforms is. My chain extends far enough for me to make traversal a non-issue. You feeling any better?
What can I do for today? Remember, everything in
moderation is for cowards. Hook me up with the good stuff. I really should be using it more.
Thank you for shopping. Come back soon.
Please, for Christ's sake, someone come and save this vendor. She's dying. I think. That or she is just in really, really, really bad condition. kick his ass. He'll be fine, I'm sure. You worry too much.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut up. Iris, start up.
Just making sure I'm getting
Iris,
all of my red matter. Things I will do for power. Let's see, which way was I going? Not cool, it's only fun when I snipe at people. Doggo here is Doggo. It's everyone fucking right here. It's making me call you Dog. Because they say Dog. Why? Come back.
Iris, shut down.
Thank you. red matter. Damn it. Blocks. The ultimate nemesis of my buddies. You cannot say you didn't have that coming. Move, please. Yeah. Yum.
Look, over there! I see him!
Still alive, dude?
Great! You'll have to go through these guys to get to Douglas.
Give me that. You lost the right to live. Ass harder. I told you to move. Oh, get back up. And this time, don't fuck up. Assuming that's what it is accurately. Still managed to dust somehow.
Oh,
they must have set the bar really low.
Now go get Douglas.
Is Douglas all you can think about right now? Hi, Doug.
Are you okay? Can you hear me?
Yeah. I don't know.
No external injuries. Looks like his corruption levels are safe, too.
Are they really?
All right, let's get him back to the Ark.
With how long he's been in here? Tell me.
I mean, I know it's still experimental, but it was supposed to help people. That's what he said.
He?
Wait, my case. Where's my case? Where is it?
I was about to say, didn't we leave it? Bye, Kyle. You know, the funny thing is, I saw this coming.
The Union's abandoned us here for 20 years, and this drug gave us the claws to fight back.
Drugs!
But now, we'll really show those bastards in Central City a thing or two. I was afraid.
Like, how to do drugs?
The end of the line. Now we know there's something even stronger, and you brought it right to us.
Yeah, no.
That, Legion, is it? Hand it over.
Why, Keller, are you getting my buddies? Go buy a knockoff pawn shop.
Get him!
Okay, so, quick question, pal. Did you consult with a doctor about any negative side effects that came from using this drug? Because based on what I'm seeing right now, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that the answer is an emphatic no.
This isn't supposed to happen!
Shit, this ain't happening.
Oh, this is happening.
What the hell's going on?
Your drug, that's what's going on.
Snap out of it! Don't you recognize me?
I don't think so.
Stop! What the hell's going on? Step out of it! Don't you recognize me?
I might as well be talking to zombies, dude.
Stop! What the hell's going on? Step out of it! Don't you recognize me?
There we go. Well, Kyle, have you learned your lesson? Don't play with drugs. This shit right here is why I don't take drugs.
We better catch up with Douglas quick. Look, a security camera. Check it out. They probably saw Douglas.
Blue Evolve was our last chance. My friends. My hermits. It's all over.
That doesn't sound like any hermit I know. Get up. People in Sector 5 need to know you've got their backs.
What are you? Who are you?
Leave Douglas to us. I'll see you around, Kyle.
Actually, I remember this being a pretty lengthy section, so I think I'll go ahead and stop here while the stopping is good before I've gotten really invested. And before shit really hits the fan. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay up to date with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Izuki signing off. And let this be a perfect PSA, why you shouldn't take drugs. Just don't.